This has already gone too far. ISIS isn't funded a week at a time. Al-Shabaab isn't funded a week at a time. The Department of Homeland Security shouldn't be either.